Before you can select the best toys for a dog, it's important to determine their chewing style. A chewing style simply means how a dog chews on toys. There are three basic chewing styles. The first style is gentle chewers. These dogs are easy on toys and prefer plush or fabric toys. They usually like to lick or suck on their toys, but rarely ever destroy them. The second style is average chewers. These dogs love to play with all kinds of toys and will often carry toys around with them while engaging in light to moderate chewing. They can be destructive with plush and fabric toys, but are rarely destructive with rubber toys. Finally, there are the power chewers. These dogs are usually strong, determined chewers who require more discretion when it comes to selecting toys. Choose durable interactive play toys along with hard rubber toys. Sizing up or choosing larger toys is also helpful when picking toys for these dogs. For all dogs, regardless of chewing style, supervise play until you're confident the dog won't destroy the toy. Be sure to replace any toy with cuts, tears, or rips. And remember, no toy is indestructible.